Developmental disability is a disorder that affects the child's development from very early stages. Perhaps the most common referral that we receive at our clinic is a question about differential diagnosis for autism. Autism is a complex neurodevelopmental disorder that affects the child's development across different areas. In some children, symptoms begin to manifest as early as 12 or 14 months. It typically manifests in a great difficulty in interacting with parents, with siblings. In toddlers, we also see a number of atypical movements and repetitive behaviors. We would always advise parents to follow their gut, and if they are concerned about the child's development, seek an evaluation. We have learned that autism begins to manifest in most children before they turn 3. However, still children are not diagnosed with autism until they are 4 or even older. The reason we find early diagnosis very important is that during the first 3 years of life, brain develops very rapidly. So we are hoping that by detecting autism early as 18 months, and by implementing intervention right away, we can change their developmental trajectory and enhance their overall quality of life later on. In the past years, there has been a great deal of progress in developing new treatments that are specifically tailored for infants and toddlers with autism. These kind of treatments focus on increasing the child's frequency of communication, enhancing ability to use eye contact, facial expression, gestures to communicate with others. We try to reassure parents that even though autism is a lifelong condition, children are capable of making tremendous progress and benefiting, especially from early intervention. And many children end up living happy and fulfilling lives. I'm Kasia Havarska. I'm an associate professor at the Child Study Center at Yale Medicine.